Hello, this is Rebecca again, and welcome to the Avarium Academy tutorial. So for this tutorial, I will be introducing the different card types, to be specific, three different card types, which are idols, students, and schemes. Okay, right now I am going to explain how to read each different card type. First, I will start with my favorite idol card. Her name is Hatsurugi Toka, and she is known as the Iron Judgment Lady. The title bar color for this particular idol is blue, which indicates it is a paragon. There are also two other title color bars known as neutrals, which is yellow, and delinquents, which is red. The two rings next to the idol's gold star symbolizes the character's gender and club. The gold star represents the amount of reputation gained each turn. So the bottom left symbol shows how hard your idol fights, and the bottom right symbol shows the merit in which when this amount, if reaches zero, you will be expelled. The text shown here is known as the win con, and this is your idol shortcut to winning. The rules text below shows what your idol can and can't do. Now, I will go through the wonderful world of my students. So here, I am showing one of my favorite students. Her name is Little Red Drummer as an example of a student card. So, student cards are similar to idols, but instead of the students having gold stars at the top left of the card, student cards have silver stars that show the cost of recruiting them. The other difference is the bottom right symbol that symbolizes defense, which signifies how much damage a student can take before it is expelled. Lastly, we have scheme cards. We have two different scheme cards. The lighter green colored card means the scheme can be played at any time point during the game. The card is also known as the surprise card. The darker cream colored card can only be played during the scheme phase. Like the student card, schemes also cost reputation to play them, and the amount is stated in the silver star. The rules text at the bottom tells you what this scheme can or cannot do. We hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Let us know what you think in the comment box below. To know more about the game, please go to our Avarium Academy webpage and Facebook page, which is linked in the description box below. This is Rebecca signing off for now, and thank you for watching this tutorial on understanding the different card types of Avarium Academy.